When you play in higher positions on thicker strings like G and C, you will have to be even more active with your fingers. You will need to pay more attention where it's not only about strength of your fingers, but also about the way you place your fingers. And the truth is that it's very hard to make pinky toe operate. The key here is to make sure that you control strong fingers, first, second, and third. And if they are in a good shape, then pinky has no reason to make trouble for us.